It's okay. It's okay. Shower your head. Got the glass table there. Yes, let's go play on the sponge bed. I'm trying to play with him while the fireworks are going off so he doesn't get scared. You bringing it to daddy? You bringing it to daddy? Oh. Ni te muevas. What is that? There he is. Tira la cama para acá. Chaos and destruction ensues. Squirrel. Hi. Ow. Hey. No. Ow. No. Ow. No. You're sitting on the duck. This is TYR's first 4th of July. There's fireworks going off that the neighbor is shooting off. He'll stop for a minute, but he's starting to get used to them and know that it's just a sound outside. It's not a sound inside. It's not a predator trying to break into the house. Ooh, what was that? What was that? Oh, I'm also adapting his cage. Oops. Huntsville, where I'm going to join his cage. I took the sides with the wheels off. It's on the ground now. And I'm going to be attaching this to that. So, because he needs a bigger litter box.
Where do you go?
Oh, there you are. You dropped your toy back there, buddy. I'll get it for you. I know how to fetch. Whoa. Oh. Good boy. He's not scared of fireworks. Oh no, he's trying to figure out how to. What I got? I got a sock. I got a sock. I got a sock. Ooh. I got a sock. Oh. He wants a sock. Oh. Ah. Here. Have a sock. Have a sock. Have a sock. Have a sock. He's a good boy. Yeah. He's a good boy when he's sleeping. And he just went berserk. Oh, watch this. He's trying to steal the blinds. Okay, that's our 4th of July. For now, he's not scared of fireworks. I might make another one. Once it gets dark and the fireworks really start going off. But this is our update.